This is really a 2 hour presentation you give to high school students cut down to 3 minutes. And it all started one day on a plane on my way to TAT 7 years ago. And in the seat next to me was a high school student, a teenager, and she came from really poor family. And she wanted to make something of her life, and she asked me a simple little question. She says, what leads to success? And it felt really badly because I couldn't give her a good answer. So I give up the plan and come to TAT. And I think, geez, I'm in the middle of a really successful people. So why don't we ask them what helped them succeed and pass it on to kids? So here we are, 7 years, 500 interviews later, and I'm gonna tell you what really leads to success and makes us stick. And the first thing is passion. Freeman Thomas says, I'm driven by my passion. Tester, do it for love, we don't do it for money. Concoletta says, I will pay someone to do what I do. And the interesting thing is, if you do it for love, the money comes anyway. Work. Ron Morton says, you miss all hard work. Nothing comes easily, but they have a lot of fun. Did you say fun, Robert? Yes. Tester, do have fun working and work hard. And finger, they are not workaholics, they work a frolics. Good. Alice Gordon says to me, to be successful, put your nose down something and get damn good at it. There's no magic, it's practice. And it's focus. Norman Tewin says to me, it's all had to do with focusing yourself on one thing. And push. David Gallo says, push yourself. Physically, mentally, we gotta push. It gotta push your shyness to self-doubts. Goodin Hahn says, I only had self-doubts, wasn't good enough, I wasn't smart enough, I didn't think I'd make it. Now, it's not always to push yourself, and that's why the invented matters. Frank Geary says to me, my mother pushed me. Serve, Sherwin Newland says, it is a privilege to serve as a doctor. Now, a lot of kids tell me they want to be millionaires, and the first thing I say to them is, okay, well, you can't serve yourself, you gotta serve others something of value, because that's where people really get rich. Ideas, Dr. Bill Gates says, I had an idea. Founding the first major computer software company, and it says it's a pretty good idea. There's no magic to creativity in coming up with ideas, it's just doing some very simple things. And you give lots of evidence. Persist. Joe Crowe says persistence is the number one reason for success. You gotta persist through failure, you gotta persist through crap, which of course means criticism, rejection, assholes, and pressure. So the big end, the answer to this question is simple. Pay $4,000 and come to TAT. Or failing that, do the eight things, and trust me, it is the big eight things that lead to success. Thank you, Tester, for all your interviews.